Nichols has cleared the scales. He's down in Carl Performance, Carl Chevrolet, Victory Lane. We'll send her down to J-Man in Victory Lane.
Well, I'll bring the B&B chassis, KS Engineering, Kevin Stowa powered multiple time IMCA stock car, national champion car in Victory Lane. How about it from Harlan, Iowa, Mike Nichols? We'll bring him on around front chat.
The high side kind of rolled in. It started to take a little rubber there. Maybe the racing wasn't quite as exciting, but I really didn't care because I was out front.
Tell you that last caution, you know, you didn't expect, of course, no scoreboard here. You don't know who's coming up. And all of a sudden, that Chelsea Charger, old Damon Murdy, comes to the inside and says, "Hey, guess who's here?"
Hey, that's what it's all about. He came up and waved at me like I didn't know he was there and to do the intimidation or whatever, but we raced together enough over the years. I knew he'd drive me clean and, you know, maybe a bump here and there or whatever, but it was all good. Gotta thank my crew, my sponsors, my dad doesn't get to come with very often anymore, but it means a lot to me tonight to have my dad here with me. And then of course we got two puppies, which you got to meet our puppy earlier.
Yeah, I always think it's a great crew, and I mean, you guys work on this thing, and like I said, you know, Paul Berger puts a good chassis together for you, Kevin Stowell puts the flower plants, you know, and even the contingency national sponsors that over the years of being a seventh-time national champion has done for you.
What we've done is we've assembled a great team, not only everybody you see on the car, but everybody that wrenches on the 63, and I know it sounds like a cliche, but we couldn't do it without.
Well, Mike, congratulations, picking up the on Monday night. When's the last time you won on a Monday night?
It's been a while, but I guess it's tonight, Jerry.